All of that excitement, we're keeping it right at that feel-good level. We've got Wouter Kellerman in the house, who's been able to successfully build the rigorous classical training of his youth to create a signature sound that's earned him both local critical praise as well as international praise, as well as lots and lots of awards. But it's been more than a decade since the release of the Grammy Award winner's debut album, and he joins us in studio this morning to let us in on what he has been working on and what he's been up to. So ladies and gents, please, a big warm express. So welcome to Wouter Kellerman. Woohoo! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Wouter, so good to see you.
Thanks to be so. That's a nice welcome. Thank you.
You know, that's how we do over here. I cannot get over your shirt. That is definitely the shirt of a Grammy Award winner.
Thank you. Yes, it's Naked Ape, Sheldon Copeland.
Oh, you look amazing. You are rocking it. You are rocking it for the nation. Wouter, your collaboration with the Ndlovu Youth Choir, I mean, it's gone absolutely viral. It's blown us all away with over 20 million views on social media, and it can be found on your latest album as well. This is, of course, soon after the America's Got Talent competition. Take us through that experience.
Yeah, actually, that's such an interesting story because my manager, Tulsi Pillay, we were asked to do a collaboration with a Nigerian artist, and he wanted a choir. And so she looked for a choir, and she found the Ndlovu Youth Choir from Mutse and from Limpopo, you know. And when we met them, we just fell in love with them. And so we decided to do this collaboration. So we did Ed Sheeran's Shape of You, but in a different light. That's why my album's called In a Different Light. We did a Zulu version of it.
I love it.
And that collaboration just went viral. You know, just millions of views on social media immediately. And then America's Got Talent got wind of this clip, saw them, and then approached them and asked them to enter America's Got Talent.
And there they are, you with them right in the mix. They're such an inspiring story to tell.
They are amazing, these kids.
You know, they're beautiful.
They haven't put a foot wrong. They've just rocked the world, and I'm so proud of them. It's so beautiful to see that, you know, to see them going, you know, stepping higher and getting there.
But how do you even put a foot wrong when you collaborate with someone like Wouter? I mean, honestly, it's not possible almost. But you also became the second South African individual to win a Grammy Award after Miriam Makeba. What an honor, but what does this sort of recognition mean for you?
Oh, it's absolutely amazing, you know, because it's any musician's dream. It was on my bucket list, but it seemed like an impossible bucket list. Mm-hmm. When I sat with my kids, you know, I used to be an electronic engineer.
Oh, wow.
And because my kids are expensive, you know, to bring up. So, and then I sat around them on the kitchen table, and I told them that's on my bucket list. They're just like, they're a bit skeptical that that's going to happen, you know.
Yeah.
And it's just amazing. But the big thing that the Grammy brings is it's easier to market your music now. And so you can spend more time making music instead of, you know, the business of music.
Yes. And you suddenly are exposed to this whole international audience that is just gagging and waiting to hear your music. But that was in 1997. So you also then were nominated again for Best Contemporary Instrumental Album in that category for the 58th Grammy Awards. Wouter, you can't just sit here and not tell us what your secret is. What is your secret formula? What is it that you do?
No, you know, it's just, we work very hard. I've had 10 days off in 10 years.
Wow.
And so it's really hard work, but because I love it, it doesn't feel like work. Mm. You know, when I take a day off and I'm sort of think, what would I really like to do today?
Yeah.
I feel like playing the flute.
And then you take it and you do it. Yeah. But you know, the other thing that is totally inspiring about you is that you're not all business. You're not all music. You really have such a big heart. I mean, I know that you have taken on 10 children from the SOS Children's Village Art in Ennerdale. You've taken them. You look after them financially and emotionally. You provide them with so much support. Why is this such an important thing for you? Why is this so close to your heart?
I just love kids. You know, that's also the reason why I loved working with the Ndlovu Youth Choir. But, you know, the kids have got so much potential. And so, and if you can make a difference to a child, it carries forward. Because when that child grows up, they have kids.
Yeah.
And they influence their kids.
Yeah.
So it really, it's like a little drop that you, of influence that you have there, and it spreads
and
out
spreads
into the future. So it's just, you know, it's sort of a no-brainer.
from
love. To do that, yeah.
Well, I'm not going to let you go without telling us about your upcoming album. It's called In a Different Light. You've got it here. You've brought it along with you. Tell us about that.
Well, it's about well-known songs or my favourite songs, and we've put it in a different light, like Ed Sheeran's Shape of You,
yeah.
Or we did Shallow, you know, Lady Gaga Shallow that I did with Lady Zamar.
Wow.
Yeah, and Bohemian Rhapsody, Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody that I did with the Charles Duplessis Trio. Mm. Sting's Fragile, yeah, that I did with Lonnie Park, American singer.
A whole range of all of our favorite songs coming together and yeah, being delivered in a different light.
Exactly.
Wouter, it's so wonderful to have you here, and we're really excited. Thank you so much for all the work that you do for putting our country on the world map. We really appreciate
Thank
that.
You.
And of course, Wouter is going absolutely nowhere. He's here on your Feel Good Breakfast show. He's going to be entertaining us throughout the morning here. So stick around. Let us know what you think of the new songs. Connect with us on Facebook, Expresso Morning Show, SABC3. Let's go get some coffee.
Okay.